in front of over 5,100 here at Gil Coliseum. 12th-ranked Oregon State trailing 16-0 in the first quarter to a gutsy USC team. Comes back to defeat the Trojans 68-61. Just a huge win for Oregon State in rally fashion. The backcourt of SC gave Oregon State fits.
Oh, what a game for Aliyah Mazyck. 25 points leading the way on both ends of the floor. The energy that Mazyck provided, trying to check Destiny Slocum and keep her from dribble penetration all game long. What that takes from your energy. Oh, and then to have enough gumption to go down and have 5 made threes in the game to go along with 5 boards, a couple of assists, 3 steals, just a brilliant performance by Mazyck. But Mikayla Pivec was so good. Didn't get the 25 points, but had 18 and 8 boards. And in the fourth quarter, she owned it. Couple of offensive boards, a couple of big buckets, that 3, this little underneath hoop. Just patient, finding the seam against the defense. She also had an assist that was gorgeous. And this was the shot of the game. Destiny Slocum, well, we'll get to that, trust me. But Destiny Slocum was so good, just getting hounded all night by 2 of the best perimeter defenders in the nation, was able to get just enough. And this is the shot we're talking about, a 2-point lead, the shot clock winding down. She knows the time. She gets it off just in the nick of time, and that was the ball game, up by 5 after that 3-point bomb going down.
So 4 and double figures for the victorious Oregon State Beavers, again trailing 16-0 early, and they come back and win it, and a huge Pac-12 victory. Oregon State now 12-3 in Pac-12 play.
Yeah, impressive win because they took the hangover effect at the start of this game. They were riding a high after beating their rival on Monday. They got down 16-0, but they didn't quit. They didn't start biting at each other. They just continue to work their way back into it. 4 players in double figures. You see the 3 on the screen, and they just do what the Beavers do. They just were consistent and got the win that they desperately needed against a dangerous SC team that came to play.
Just a huge victory for Oregon State. UCLA in town on Sunday. Elise and Ann saying so long from Gil.